Accused of killing a 12-year-old boy in Illinois has been captured 1,400 miles away, right here in Arizona. Stetson Kreider allegedly shot the boy last month while he was waiting for a ride outside his home. Kreider has been on the run ever since, but police got a tip after somebody spotted him at a motel. He faces charges of first-degree murder and is being held on $5 million bond.